Let's install a few mods on the do. First, I'll start by removing the top deck. I'll be installing the Riva Racing Stage 3 kit. Let's remove the stock water box and exhaust. Adding the Pro Series water box and free flow exhaust. Then the cold air intake and intake manifold upgrade kit, which reduces the air restriction and lets the do breathe more. Next up is the Riva Racing top loader intake grip. It feeds more water, which increases acceleration while reducing cavitation. Last step is installing the Stage 3 8600 tube. It takes a few minutes, but I've sped it up. Let's see if she'll fire up.